This mHelp clip has 4 steps. 1. Click the SmartArt graphic that you want to work with. 2. Under SmartArt Tools, click Format. 3. Under Shape Styles, click Shape Outline. A menu will appear. 4. Change the settings as required. This concludes the mHelp clip.